I released this version of this song last year, to my last release from the year. And yeah, I kind of made a list of artists that I am inspired by and that I consider to be great songwriters, and he's one of them. So this is Paul Simon, and I'm going to sing Graceland. That whole album, I think, is extraordinary. The story behind it and everything, just I think it's amazing. And I was lucky enough to see Paul Simon in 2013 in Hyde Park with Ladysmith Black Mambazo. So the choir, the African Gospel Choir that were on Graceland, the ones that are still alive anyway, because it was crazy. It's crazy with the apartheid. The whole story behind it is just, oh my God, mental. So I love Paul Simon. Other artists that I love, Carole King, I think is incredible. I adore her and the amount of songs she wrote for Motown and for so many artists. Just incredible, what a legend. And Joni Mitchell, of course, can't not mention her. Her album Blue just had, I can't remember what anniversary it was. Was it like 50 years? Like last year? Something like that. My God! Amazing. But there's loads of artists now that are pretty amazing too. I have to say, I know it's cliche, but Ed Sheeran knows how to write a song. Yeah. And he writes so many songs for other people as well. Yeah. You would never know it was him that was credited. And you can't deny Tay-Tay, Taylor Swift. And I mean, a shout out as well. I love country music, but I'll be honest, I'm quite shallow. I haven't delved deep. I'm so sorry. I just don't know like many artists, but Shania Twain.
I mean, Shania, what
is a goddess, and I adore Shania Twain.
I know her a lot from my
life. What a legend. And her album, Come On Over, was it 25 years or something?
Come On Over.
Last year. Yeah, there's so many anniversaries for albums at the moment. Anyway. So yeah, amazing artists that are truly awesome, and I don't know that there'll ever be artists quite like Carole King, Paul Simon, Joni Mitchell ever again. So yeah, so this is my version of Graceland. It is a guitar track, but I can't play this well. So this is my lovely, one of my producers, Jeremy, he's in LA, and I can afford to work with him at the moment, but as soon as he gets discovered, I'm screwed.
He'll be back to Bristol.
I know that for you.